This video will go over how to set up Wave XLR. For the setup, you'll need the following items: Wave XLR, a USB-C to USB-A cable included with Wave XLR, an XLR microphone, and finally, an XLR cable. Start by downloading the Wavelink software from Elgato.com. When installing Wavelink, keep Wave XLR disconnected until after the installation finishes. Now let's get Wave XLR connected. To begin, connect the USB-C end of the USB cable to Wave XLR. Connect the other end into an available USB port on the computer. For the best high-fidelity sound and Wavelink monitoring performance, connect your headphones or headset into the 3.5mm headphone port on the back of Wave XLR. Now connect your microphone to Wave XLR. Plug the female end of your XLR cable into your microphone. Connect the male end of your XLR cable into the XLR port on the back of Wave XLR. With Wave XLR set up, open Wavelink and click on Activate New Microphone. Next, open Wave XLR settings by clicking on its name in the first audio channel. Here you will find all the settings for Wave XLR. If you're using a condenser microphone, enable 48-volt phantom power. If you're using a dynamic microphone, disable phantom power to avoid possible damage to your dynamic microphone. You can also enable or disable phantom power by long pressing on Wave XLR's multifunction dial. Now let's get a proper gain level set. To set a proper gain level, position your microphone where you will be using it. In the device input selection under input gain, you'll see two guides for recommended gain ranges, one for condenser microphones and one for dynamic microphones. Start speaking into your microphone while watching the incoming audio levels and observe what the loudest point is. You want to make sure that the microphone audio does not enter the red areas. Adjust the gain slider as needed until your audio levels dance between the green and yellow areas. If you know your microphone sensitivity specification, Wave XLR's input gain slider displays the decibel value, so you can match it to your microphone sensitivity as a starting point. Below the input settings are the headphone output settings. Output volume controls the volume of your headphones or headset connected to Wave XLR's 3.5mm headphone output. Mic PC mix slider controls the balance between the zero-latency mic monitoring audio and PC audio playing back in the headphones. To only listen to audio from the connected PC, set the slider all the way to the right. Additionally, these microphone settings can be controlled using Wave XLR's multifunction dial. Simply press in to change between your mic gain, monitor volume, and mic PC mix and adjust the dial accordingly. Next, audio enhancements fine-tune Wave XLR's sound. The optional 80Hz low-cut filter will remove low-frequency sounds that can overwhelm and muddy the signal. The optional 120Hz low-cut filter will remove low-frequency sounds like the hum of an air conditioner or rumble of a passing car. To leave microphone sound unaffected and for those wanting the radio-style voice, set the low-cut filter to off. With a properly tuned gain, it is hard to clip a microphone, but it can still be possible. To prevent this, enable Elgato Clipguard to give your microphone an additional 20 decibels of overhead, making clipping virtually impossible. We suggest keeping Clipguard on at all times. Next, Wave Gain Lock ensures that the gain you set for Wave XLR is never changed by any other programs through the use of automatic gain control. We suggest keeping Wave Gain Lock on. Lastly, here you can customize Wave XLR's LED ring. You can choose its general color as well as the color that indicates when Wave XLR is hardware muted. After Wave XLR settings are perfectly tuned, these settings can be saved onto the Wave XLR hardware, ensuring they remain even after restarting the computer or connecting Wave XLR to a different computer. And it's as simple as that to set up Wave XLR. To learn more, check out Elgato.com and be sure to subscribe to the Elgato Workshop YouTube channel at youtube.com/Elgato Workshop.